looking for options in their own end. Moving well with it between the blue lines. Point blast! Pitching this one to Bozak.
Oh, they want him to play like this.
Breakaway! Gathered up again. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. The Maple Leafs have it up the wing. On to Martin.
His way to make an impact on the game is with the body. He came in trying to be as physical as possible. There hasn't been a shift. You haven't noticed him yet.
Shoots! Score! And the game is even!
That the goal scorer is able to pounce on the rebound.
Tampa Bay's got this game even up now, and we're still in the second period. Just past the halfway mark of the second period, and so it is 1-1. Loose puck captured by Dan Girardi. Not through with a wrister. The Maple Leafs start the rush up ice. Great job, great speed, no icing.
It's one of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances. The goaltenders have been excellent, and the energy has been high.
Got possession. And he is reefed. You got to keep your head up there. Bodied off the puck. Into the attacking end. And possession once again by Komarov. Flips a wrister. Pass off the woodwork to Marleau. The Leafs prevail on the draw. Toronto starting back in their own end. Stopped him from going any further. Cuts between the blue lines. The Leafs have moved to the neutral zone. Enormous hit.
Who will be the last man standing after this physical period?
It sounds like a train wreck down where I'm standing. Really solid shoulder-to-shoulder hit.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Tampa Bay's on the move in their own end. Skating with it now through center ice. What a hit!
Every puck is contested physically. There is a collision on every shift.
He's in! Off the mark!
His speed pulls him away on the breakaway. However, he misses the net, and it turns out to be a wasted chance.
Fires! Oh, and he misses.
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
Loose puck blocked off by Brown. Snapping a pass to Martin. Trying to go to Brown. Coburn's hit total is climbing. Tampa Bay's carrying it through center. Takes a shot. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron.
Coburn's shoulder absolutely annihilates him as he goes into the ice.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Draw the tie-up, and his team prevails. Into the last minute of the second period. Hammered! Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Not often. You're all alone.
Score! Two straight goals.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Anderson's pretty dejected. He thought he had the top portion of the goal covered, and so he does not.
Tampa Bay's gotten the lead here late in the second period. Do we have one more surprise left in this period, or do we wait to the third? They've won the faceoff. Into the end of attack. Wrist shot. Terrific score! score late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one. Toronto's got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. 40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved.
Time of the goal.
Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even underway here in the third. My, what a hit.
That's one way to change the momentum in a hockey game.
He drives toward the slot. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Knocked off the puck with a shot. Solid pad save. Just threw it into his pad there.
Puck is thrown to Nylander.
Good job with the neutral ice intercept. And that one went offside. The Leafs with a center ice faceoff win. Moved along and in. Oh, and he is drilled.
Oh, he was looking to run him.
Oh, what a mean, mean hit that one was. That's probably going to bring an answer. That hit somebody. Chris Shaw. Score! A pair of goals by the same team. Toronto's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Oh, and he's hammered.
There's another
wonderful save. Johnson's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. He is shut right off. Tampa Bay is sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tricky. The Maple Leafs get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it. Matthews will have to practice more. No further that rush. Takes it to the corner. Standing work with the glove. Skilled play by Brown. Fires. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Not there.
Doesn't matter how hard you shoot it. He missed the net by a mile. You're going to have to go chase it down.
That shot came from right in front. Two guys together with force. Big force.
You got to love how intensely this game has been played. Physically, it's much the same as every time these rivals get together. Hit after hit. There's another big one. Anderson stretched out as far as he can go. He just got a chunk of that shot.
Just over 6 minutes have gone by in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Tampa Bay's done it. Back at full strength.
They continually step on.
He's alone! And it's knifed right away. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here. Defensive zone win. Tampa Bay's in possession as they travel in their own end. He throws it there. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Johnson's got no weight on his one leg as he limps his way back to the bench after that huge hit.
Great pressure. A shot. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
The goalie thinks he's got the bottom half of the net covered. Obviously, he doesn't as this goes by him on the low stick side.
Tampa Bay's gotten this score tied, and there's still time in the third period for more excitement.
Tampa Bay goal, scored by number eight.
Nicely into the zone. Loose puck, there was no getting through. Enormous collision.
Matthews doesn't step back at all. He goes right through him. A skilled player, not afraid to throw his weight around.
Pass attempt to Kunitz.
Tampa Bay's carrying on up the wing. Goes back deep for it.
Kunitz is just gliding slowly back to the bench, Doc, after that big hit.
And that's an offside. The Maple Leafs got that faceoff win. Now what? Cleared back down the ice, and it goes for an icing. A little over halfway through the third. A hockey game is one of lead changes, and this one has seen its lead vanish. Now it's directed to Kadri. Oh, broke it up! Passing one off now to Stamkos. He won't avoid something for doing that. And there's a face wash after the whistle.
Those gloves aren't going to be on much longer.
Quick shot. Tampa Bay's in their own end and has possession. One into another.
This isn't the most graceful of games, is it, guys? From the very drop of the puck, this has been such a physical contest.
He shut it right down.
It's always way more fun when there's lots of goals in the game. The players like it. Well, the offensive ones do. The defensive ones aren't so crazy about it. But I will tell you who hates it. It's the... coaches. They always want to have some control of the game.
Gets in. What'll he do? He's alone. Wonderful save. The Leafs have their goalie at the bench, and they've replaced him on this delayed call. Toronto's carrying it in their own zone. And play is stopped for a penalty. Tampa Bay is getting a minor. Notice this one. It's 2 minutes for interference. The Leafs power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Matthews has lost another draw. Tampa Bay's got it in the defensive zone. Gets in. What does he do? Moves it to the barrier at center ice. And he hatchets one. Looking to Marlowe. And they are in. Carrying the puck in the neutral zone. Laid on to Girardi. Knocked to a knee. It's loose. The Maple Leafs want to generate something up the wing. Breakaway chance! No luck!
Shooter seemed to have almost too much speed on his breakaway.
Oh, what a hit! And there is a code for these things. And we've got a man hurt here and probably something more to happen after.
The first concern is the injured player, Doc, but somebody has to respond.
These two teams get together, you can expect the game to run a little hot. Both of these guys feel the heat. The crowd is on their feet and they're trying to give their teams a little spark.
Oh, that was a grueling scrap. They're going to get a chance to rest for 5 minutes.
They won it. Now what can they do? He's got that at center. Breakaway! Tampa Bay's PK was... Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
He missed opportunity from this close in.
He's all alone. Wonderful save. Didn't go for the deep there. Heavy hit right in the middle of the ice.
You come through that area of the ice, somebody's looking to light you up.
Picks it up in his own end. Poke checked away by Stamkos. The Leafs with possession in center ice. Drives to the crease. Puts one on. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
you have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that. In the third
period. He's in on an onside play. Not a free puck now. Moving it to Kadri.
Who's got the next goal? We're nearing the end. Score!
The Leafs have broken the tie here in the third period. So what will be their philosophy now? Probably see it from this opening faceoff. A backhand shot, directing that one to Brown. And he's hammered.
Schuster's head seemed to surprise his men. It's designed to give his team a spark. Maybe they're not ready to withstand the onslaught that's coming.
Shoots. Oh, that one hit someone on the way.
He gains the zone. That's the way to make him pay. A penalty has been called at a critical point in the game, and the power play unit comes out.
Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved into the play.
Tampa Bay's power play unit gets their first opportunity of the game, and it comes at a very critical time. 2 minutes for interference. Toronto's moving well through the neutral zone.
That sounded like a car crash, guys. He's slowly gliding back to the bench.
Nicely into the zone.
What a ripper!
Wonderful play by the defense. And the game is over.
In your bed. like you walk too far. You're a liar, you're a thief, you're a star, but you don't know who you are. You were just a kid with a sentimental heart, afraid of what would happen before you were a star. And you don't need the baggage, and you don't need the stuff, and you don't need nobody to fill your empty cup.
Beep! mercy, no mercy.
On the banks of the Detroit River, a city founded over 300 years ago, this is Detroit, home of the Red Wings. You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick, and play. It's just underway. Fires. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. And he gains the zone. Big chance! Knocked off the puck. Stamkos is looking towards center ice, hoping to make a play from his own end. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Knocks it away with the stick. Turned a shot on net. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
And he is reefed.
He's certainly on a mission out there. He's trying to set a tone for his team in what should be a really physical contest.
Tampa Bay is in possession now as they move up the wing. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Detroit's getting a minor. You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference. Tampa Bay's opportunity on the power play is their first of this game. Let's see how they do. And he shoots. Nice work by Daly. Let's go. The glove like lightning. The Wings are controlling in their own end. He's alone. It's deflected. Tampa Bay's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Perfect tip by the stick. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. The Wings with possession of the wing. Can't get by, turned it over. And he is shooting. Great bad stop. Lets the shot fly.
Well, he's pretty clearly shaken up. He's just gliding slowly off the ice, Doc, after that big hit.
The Wings are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill.
Sometimes when you don't score, you've got to change everything. Change your scheme, change your personnel. I don't think that...
Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Oh, great cut! Oh, and he is drilled!
He wanted to make sure that his team was noticed here, Doc. He delivered that hit with intent. He went right through him.
Got that in the trapper!
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Oh, what a move. Tampa Bay is leaving the defensive zone. Possession once again by Zetterberg. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Tampa Bay's minor is for charging. The Wings have a big advantage here. They begin a power play that is a 5-on-3. Let's see if they can connect on both sides. Shoots. Puck gathered in by Coburn. Let's it go. Trying to go to Nemestnikov. Solid neutralized poke check. Now it's directed to Larkin. Perfect receipt of the pass. Hit by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. The Red Wings wheel it up the wing. Goes to the backhand. Deflected off the blocker. Pitching it to Palat. He takes that. He's in. Oh, what a chance. What a save. Pitching this one to Larkin. That's a good hit off the forecheck. Close in play. What a save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
That shot hit a man. Shoots. Poke check. And he gains the zone. Save! The Red Wings' power play is over. They had a lot of time, and they came up empty.
You wait for a power play like that, and the coaches are thinking that they've got the right scheme and the right people on the ice. It looked like they threw five.
Gonged away! Enormous hit!
When you step up like that, that stops all momentum through the middle of the ice.
Oh, did he ever get mashed? And play is stopped for a penalty. Tampa Bay's minor is a cross-checking two-minute penalty.
This power play is too predictable. They have to find a way to change it up.
Pad save. Ooh, tough one there. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Great poke check. The Red Wings in possession as they travel in their own end. Gets in. What'll he do? Good place to shoot from, and he does. Centering pass. Oh, poke check saved one there. Terrific determination by Henrik Zetterberg. Directing that one to Stamkos. Good standing poke check. And in flight over the line. In all alone. Gathered in by Abdelkader. Blocked away. Loose puck did not go very well there. The Wings power play let them down at a key point. Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Tampa Bay's going to have to finish this one out shorthanded. They're down a man on the bench, and the injured player will not return.
Gains the zone with a shot. Makes that play deep. And that one went off. The Red Wings from the neutral zone start to work. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
If you're looking for this type of open ice hit, you better have a good angle, and that's exactly what happened. This is a big time major collision.
Detroit's got that win. That hits somebody. Good body contact. The Wings lug that along up the wing.
Who's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity?
And play stopped because of an offside. The Wings with a win at center. Detroit's up the wing settling things. That shot came from nowhere.
Seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender.
Sticked away. Boy, there's a shot that ricocheted out of play. A little under 3 minutes to go here in the first. We are deadlocked at zero. Wrist shot. Perfect save. The Wings get the draw. Roped in by Nielsen. Takes that pass from the other point. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. Tampa Bay's controlling play now up the wing. He knifed it away.
In the first period.
Stood up there. Gets behind the net. Does he have anybody in front? Whoa, what a play! Tampa Bay's looking to head man up the wing. Not tested much. Good pad save. Oh, and he's hammered.
Kucherov's going to have to pick himself up after that one. He got steamrolled. They clearly got the target on.
First period over. The goalies earned their pay. They stopped everything, and we are scoreless. There have been no goals since the warm-up. Nothing here in the second. He's into the slot. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Icing is nullified thanks to the hustle on that play. And he picks it up. The poke check worked.
To Kucherov.
Pass attempt to DeKaiser. Head up as he carries it up the wing. Collected by Daly. And he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Let's it go. Gonged away. Oh, what a mean hit that one was. That's probably going to bring an answer.
They're going to have to blow this play dead. He's hurt after that big hit.
Let's it go. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Quick shot. Just missed the crossbar. One into another. He's all alone. Recoiling back in their own end. Terrific chance there, but the pass fails. And they are in. Great shooting lane. Score! Only one perfect. Detroit's up by one now. Judging from the shots on goal, it's not a surprise. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Gains the blue line. Two guys together with force. Big force. Shoots one. Oh, broke it up. Oh, tremendous hit. That rush is over. Terrific hit slowing them down. Loose puck taken by Nicholas Cronwall. Gathered in by Green. Knocked off the puck. Fires. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance. He is shut right off. Fires. Outstanding point blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Good try there. Had it away. Save. And the puck control by Erickson. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
If you're here to watch physical hockey, well, there you go.
Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Tampa Bay is carrying it through center. Good jab with the stick there. Snapping a pass to Booth. Nicely into the zone. Superb defensive play by Erickson. Brings a shot. Big point blank save there. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
The Red Wings are going to have to juggle their lineup. Their injured player will not return.
They win it. That's why. He's got that point pass. Knocked right down to a knee, and it's loose. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Slid to Zetterberg. Broke that play up at center. Nice tip of the pass. Has it back deep. Looking to Killorn. Enormous collision. You could almost count that one, but no. Moving it to Kucherov. And the puck taken over by Daly. What a hit! Tampa Bay's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Passing one off now to Zetterberg.
And they've got it again.
Point blast!
Solid work there by DeKaiser.
His way to make an impact on the game is with the body. He came in trying to be as physical as possible. There hasn't been a shift. You haven't noticed him yet.
Good defensive play, hand to eye in center ice.
Nicely into the zone.
And he is reefed. Oh, and he is drilled.
You're not going to see a better hit than that, Doc. He laid the shoulder right through him.
Goalie pulled, net empty. Extra man is out. Gaining space, maybe time. Oh, and he misses.
He caught the goalie by surprise.
Save! That one comes out of the air and is knifed down to the ice. Waits with it. Can he clear? Enormous hit. Ooh, nice job there. That's one hit of many for him. Wonderful play by the defense. Oh, did he ever get mashed? Nice stand-up poke check there. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. Through two periods, an enormous number of shots on goal. It reads 25 for Detroit and 19 for the Lightning. We have begun the third period. And sent away to Nyquist. Fires a shot. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here. Oh, quick off the draw. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. The Wings continue on in the defensive zone. Good body contact. Puck is thrown to Stamkos. To Nyquist. Shot down the ice, and again, they're going to have to be in a defensive posture here. The faceoff is right in front of their goaltender. Icing is called. Stamkos' team trails. He loses a faceoff. Oh, and he's hammered.
Head-to-head, these games traditionally have been very physical. There's another big hit. This game's been played no different than the previous ones.
Paddled aside. Looks ahead to start something. Moved along and in. Good save there.
Trying to go to Tatar. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Picked up by Colbert.
Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Controlled by Daly. Picks it up back there. On to Johnson. And he's hammered.
Wow, Doc, just like we thought, a real physical start to this game.
One into another.
Oh, there's another major collision. That's the way this game has been all night.
Snaps a shot. Two guys together with force. Big force. Glides across. Taken on by Green. Into the end of attack. That's the way to make them pay. Dawn, they've got a two-on-one here. Freezes play.
Howard's been the one key reason that his team's been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a high percentage of top-quality shots. He's stopped virtually everything.
Big hit. Possession gone. And we get a penalty. The referee to the table, a player to the box. Tampa Bay's two-minute penalty is for cross-checking. Detroit's power play has had plenty of chances. They just haven't scored yet. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense.
38 seconds.
He's in on an onside play. Goaltender pass brought ahead. He is shut right off.
From the very beginning, this has been among the more physical games we've seen recently. All night long, both teams have been on the body.
Detroit's going back to get restarted with their advantage. Wrist shot. The Red Wings arrive at center. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. A whistle and a rest. A little over halfway through the third. Detroit's got the lead, 1-0. On a cross shot. Strong play, good reach. He lost it, tumbled down to one knee. The Red Wings' power play has been a failure again.
They killed the penalty, so that allows them to stay in the game. But, hey, this is the real world, not a video game here. You're not going to slow the clock down.
Big chance here. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Suster's headed to the penalty box, a minor for tripping. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this. Zetterberg's won again. His team is winning. All's good. To Green. The Red Wings have it up the wing. From the outside. Oh, that was close.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Stamkos. Tampa Bay's getting an attack ready in their own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. The Wings get 2 minutes up on the penalty clock for interference.
You got to play with controlled emotion. You can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have the puck.
Every faceoff important, especially when there's more room per man out there. Stamkos will have to practice more. Now it's directed to Athanasiu.
Time of the penalty.
Picks it up in his own end. Pitching it to Stamkos. Oh, and he is corked yet again. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
I know lots of people like high-scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. But this has been almost like a well-played chess match. There's no room. There's no way that either team can find a way to get many more chances than there's been.
Neutralized face-off win. Walking a thin line near the border there. Breakaway! Up the wing, skating with it now. Got it right back. Enormous collision.
Well, he thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
Didn't get through. The Red Wings with a big penalty kill.
Well, that was a great chance to tie the game, and they weren't able to find the equalizer. So now the players coming off the ice are frustrated. The coaches are frustrated. And the guys that weren't on the power play are wondering, why wasn't I on that power play?
Stamkos has dropped another. A tough night all around. Looking for options up the wing. Puck is picked up by Suster. Pitching this one to Kucherov. Oh, a save there. And angled to Coburn. Terrific save with a pad. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Tampa Bay's two-minute penalty is a minor and the call is hooking. Detroit's power play has not been effective, but it has gotten a lot of practice. Let's see if they connect here. Directing that one to Killorn.
No power play goals to this point. You keep taking penalties, eventually the puck's going to end up in the back of your net.
Yes, for sure, Eddie, but maybe they'll get new life on this one. Let's see. Tampa Bay's got two for charging. The Red Wings are presented with a great opportunity here. It's a long 5-on-3. They won it. Now what can they do? It's deflected. Pass attempt to Puckett. Good job with the stick. Oh, what a play. Puck is seized by Henrik Zetter. What a hit.
Oh, that's a big hit. He's trying to spark his club here as they need to fight their way back into this game.
Tampa Bay's got a minor penalty here for cross-checking.
Tampa Bay penalty.
An enormous defensive face-off win. Solid neutralized poke check. Let's a shot go. Little pass from his goalie here. The Wings are starting back in the defensive zone. Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out. Net open. Snapping a pass to Larkin. Last minute of play in a wonderful game. Dogged determination there by Dan Girardi. Good standing poke check. Net open. Score! And that has tied the game. Suster's gotten this game tied up at its most dramatic moment. The waning moments of the third. Quick shot.
Tampa Bay goal. Scored shorthanded by
gets a little drop off from the goalie here.
Suster, assisted by number five, Dan Girardi. Time of the goal, 19 minutes.
He retreats back with the puck. Looking for some help back in his own end. Looking to abdicate it. Pass cut by the offense. That play went offside. Detroit's won that faceoff in the neutral zone. Moving it to Cronwall. Hoping to recoil back in his own end. Cronwall's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Drops on back behind his own net. Decides to go back to his own end to try and get out. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. And it is an icing, and back it comes. And check the clock, there's not much time. Still somebody in the box as this period starts, so the penalty kill will have to be strong. We're underway. Puck hammered in. He goes back into his own end. Passing one off now to Nyquist. The Wings with possession in the defensive zone. Knocked to a knee. It's loose. Tampa Bay's penalty kill was significant.
That is one long stretch in the sin bin there. Is all you can do is hope that you get another shift. The penalty killers do their job, and the game will continue.
Does a pivot and heads back, at least for now. Puck is thrown to Strawman. Carried right through at center. Trying the probe up the wing. Detroit's organizing back in the defensive zone. Taken over again. Hoping for better things if he turns back. Back in his defensive end to get it. He's through. And he fires. In their own end, pressing on. It's an onside play. Off his glove. Got the pad on it. Detroit's got it in the defensive zone. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? Puck picked up here. Final minute of play in overtime. A terrific contest. Will it be settled soon? And that one shot down the ice, and it will be an icing. And they've won that draw. Trying to go to Johnson. And he circles back with the puck. And now it's directed to Palat. Dropped on back further. He goes back now behind his own net. Back on his stick.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
And possession snapped up by DeKeyser. Has it picked up. Pitching it to Larkin. To DeKeyser. He can start some danger here. Keeps it going up the wing. Turned a shot on net. Just missed the net with that one. Here comes shooter number one. Plenty of action in this one, and now the ice is cleared for a shootout. Great save at the edge of the crease.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Oh, what a move. No, he has failed. Johnson's ready. First round meant nothing. Still tied. Outstanding save by the goalie.
As a goaltender, you got to make yourself look big, and that's exactly what happened in that shootout attempt, Doc.
A backhand shot. He saved the goal, and he saved his team. Will this change anything? Wonderful save. Tatar's got this chance to win it.
Thomas Tatar.
Not even on goal. What was he doing?
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
A wonderful save of the goal crease. Nielsen's got a chance to realize a dream. He scores, it's over. No, what happened there? Killorn's shot could up the pressure here. Magnificent. It only weighs 5 ounces, but it is the game on his stick right here. Did not find the net with the shot.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Nemesnikov's got a great opportunity here.
Vladislav Nemesnikov.
Great glove grab. Green's attempt can end it.
Mike Green.
Oh, no, he doesn't score. Can anybody here score? No goal. There was his chance to win it. We move on. Daly's attempt, if successful, ends it. An outstanding save.
Oh, I love the reaction of the bench there, Doc.
That's what those pads are for. If this one goes in, the coach looks brilliant. What a save!
As a goaltender, Doc, you have to understand the speed of the shooter. That's exactly what happened there.
A shot. Outstanding save by the goalie. If this is a save, it keeps it going.
Martin Furt.
He saved the goal, and he saved his team. Kunitz going for the elusive goal.
Chris Kunitz.
Outstanding point-blank save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Andreas Athanasio.
Wonderful save.
That's the way you stay with a shooter in a shootout.
The goalies have owned it so far. A wonderful...
Save in the goal crease. Goalies have control too. A save. We continue. He had an idea, but it didn't work. Conacher's got the puck and pressure too. He got his glove on that one. This is the shot that can be the winner. Not on goal.
DeKeyser's going to want that one back.
Okay, so what's coming here? A goal or just another save? No! And we continue. A red light flashes. This is done.
David Booth.
That was magnificent.
Booth's deke there was a little bit late. I think that's why the goaltender stopped him.
Coburn's got it. He could put on a ton of pressure here. No luck there. We move on. It only weighs 5 ounces, but it is the game on his stick right here. He got his glove on that one. Girardi's next, desperate to get a goal for his team. Could not score. He could have ended it, but he did not. Bertuzzi's got this chance to win it. No goal on this one. Suster's got a great opportunity here. Oh, he had the chance to win it, but we continue. If this one goes in, the coach looks brilliant. Doesn't even mean a save.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed it. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
With a chance to really put the pressure on the other side, he failed. Guaranteed, he will not get that opportunity again.
Kucherov's got the puck and pressure, too. That one would not go. We continue. If this is a save, it keeps it going.
Thomas Tatar.
Wide with the shot. Palat's got it. He could put on a ton of pressure here. And off target with that one.
Looked like to me, Doc, he felt the pressure. He had a chance to tighten the screws, but he failed miserably.
He missed the net with the shot.
Nielsen's looking at the net. There's not a lot there. I think that's why he missed the net.
No!
Well, they had a chance to take control of this game. Now, even worse, they got to sit there and watch.
Score! The shootout is over.
Detroit's win, especially satisfying, even though it had to go to extra time and shootout. One of the things that ended up getting them to overtime and eventually winning this game in the shootout.
The Wings raised their sticks to salute the fans from center ice. A wonderful